I tell him all my problems, and sometimes he tells me his. What a friend I have in Jesus, I can say that.
A refuge and strength, okay. A very present help in trouble. Okay.
Hey, you guys, you want to know what my favorite psalm is? It's a man's obligation to stick his boneration in operation to increase the population of the younger generation. No, separation. It's a man's obligation to stick his boneration in...
Boys, you are in church! Hearing flames, screaming, torture, for eternity. Once you are in hell, you cannot escape. You live forever in horrible pain, in burning...
The hooky lop. Everybody loves the hooky lop.
Out
into the sea, all the amma come swimming to me.
Where are we going? To the hooky lop. The hooky lop.
You're math out, but I can't. Chris and I just moved to the west side and we have to unpack.
Oh, well, maybe next time. Great luau.
Bye.
Saddam.
Did you miss me, Buttercup?
No, it can't be. You're dead. I killed you.
Yeah, you killed me. So, where was I gonna go?
I've been attending Sunday school after Mass, and adults have not been coming to confession. If this does not change, I promise you, you will all be going to the black pit of Satan's world. I'm trying to save their souls and the souls of everyone in this town from the wretched lake of fire.
Come on, guy. Just let me in so we can talk.
I don't want...
Give you what you needed. But I've changed, Satan.
Oh, like I haven't heard that before.
Come on! Can't we just go out for a burrito? Me gusta burrito mucho! Screw him! He can't pound your ass like I can!
Goodbye, Saddam.
Wait, I'm sorry. But Satan, give me a break!
Now let me explain how communion works. The priest will give you this round cracker, and he will say, the body of Christ, and then you eat it.
Jesus was made of crackers?
No. The priest gives you the cracker, you eat it, okay?
Okay.
And then you will drink a very small amount of wine, for that is the blood of Christ.
Oh, come on now. This is just getting silly.
Confession this Tuesday. So I want you all to go home tonight and think long and hard about all your sins so that you can tell the priest everything.
Oh. Same dish 7 times now, silly.
Oh, sorry.
Come on, Satan. You know you can tell me anything. What's up?
Well, Chris, Saddam is f***ing crazy.
I know he's got the whole bad boy thing going. I think that's what you're attracted to. But I can be a pretty rough tumbler myself. Oops! Butternuts!
Sister Anne told us we have to confess all our sins or else we're gonna go to hell.
What? Have you confessed all your sins yet?
No!
Dude, he's Jewish. He doesn't have to confess his sins.
Oh, good. I don't?
No, you're already going to hell.
I am Handicapped Kid, Timmy!
Timmy!
What'd we do to Timmy?
No, I mean poor Timmy's gonna go to hell. He can't confess his sins because all he can say is his name.
Timmy!
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Saddam would just treat me bad again. I'm just gonna have to not see Saddam, put him out of my mind, and focus on Chris. If I don't see Saddam, then I won't have such...
Important person in your life, for better or for worse, so I want to know him. If he sees that I'm a real person too, then, well, maybe he'll see how happy we are together.
No, Chris, he'll try to kill you as...
1 or 8, who's in there?
I don't know, you can't see him, it's just some anonymous guy.
Well, here goes everything.
Start, if I may, back when I was 2 and a half. It was a cold April morning, and the dew on the grass was frozen like tiny beads of glass.
Hail Mary, full of grace, Lord is with thee, blessed...
God damn it!
Woo!
Oh, there's Sister Anne, come on!
...take communion and confess their sins.
But our friend Timmy can't really talk. All he can do is say his own name, so he can't really confess his sins. So is he going to go to hell?
This really isn't a question for me, it's for the priest.
Went number 2 on the sidewalk and then told Officer Barbrady that it was a priest's dog, and so the priest got fined like $100 for not cleaning it up. And then this one time, I put super glue all over the priest's body.
I felt the angry hands of God. He is an angry God, you guys. We all have to start taking this very seriously.
Chris, no, it's a bomb!
Satan, what the heck is wrong with you?
Yeah, hey, relax, guy. We're all here to act like adults, right? Oh, gee,
That's just Catholics. Us Jews don't believe in hell.
We don't? But what if we're wrong?
Well, Kyle, they could be wrong too.
Yeah, but if they're wrong, no.
But to believe in something just because you're afraid of the consequences if you don't believe in something is no reason to believe in something. Understand?
No.
Well, you guys can do what you want. I'm going to... Fascinating. So, tell me, Chris, how was it that you died?
Oh, well, I actually slipped down an escalator in a mall. Those things can be pretty sketchy.
An escalator? What kind of pussy way of dying is that?
With people you had relationships with. And I know that Satan in my relationship is strong enough that it can handle anything. Right? Right.
That according to Matthew 25, when you die, you will stand before God, and he will say, "Depart from me, ye cursed, into the eternal fire prepared for the devil and his angels." Yes, as a Jew, your homo... Sister, the Jews crucified our Savior. I mean, if you don't go to hell for crucifying the Savior, then what the hell do you go to hell for?
Oh, shit! Dude, we gotta go back to church and confess again.
But what about them?
I know. We can use Wacky Water Weasel.
Islam, have a safe walk back.
Yeah, thanks for the wheatgrass and twigs and stuff. Satan! That guy is a pussy!
He's stable, Saddam.
Yeah, that's what I said. He's
a... Eyes of Jesus calling from the United States?
Yes, I understand you wish to speak with the Pope.
Yes, the priest here has been telling the children some pretty radical things, and I just wanted to see what the church thinks about... Do mentally challenged people go to hell?
What's that you say?
Handicap. Mental handicap.
On. We're going to church. We sinned, and so we have to confess again.
Us too. We saw a picture of a naked lady. We could see her whole beaver.
Yeah, if we died right now, we'd have unclean souls and we'd burn in hell.
That's hot. You take it. You take it now.
Chris, what are you doing?
I'm just trying to be a little more naughty in bed.
Seriously, I'm just tired, okay?
Okay. I love you, Satan.
I love you too, Saddam. Oh! I'm sorry, I mean Chris.
It's okay.
Oh, son of a bitch! Kids,
You're a sinner! You're doing unnatural, Timmy, Kyle, and everyone else in this town from the angry hand of God, I-
Wrong thing to do. I could lose Chris. I can't do this. I can't do this.
We have a repeatedly broken God's commandments. We have only one answer. As kids, we must abandon this town of sin and start anew.
I don't want to go to hell.
It will be a long road, but at the end of that road, it's...